In the upper left, folks, in the blue, he is for Dragon Phoenix Gaming. It's Dark. In the bottom right, in the red, she is for the Shopify Rebellion. She's looking so good right now. It's Scarlet. And yes, for the conversation, TY has been in the military, but he is back. And he is, I don't think he's signed with the Freak of Freaks like Stats has. But he has announced his intents to compete in both StarCraft and Brood War. StarCraft 2 and Brood War, actually, which is going to be fun. It makes you wonder if he's going to cast both of them too and just, you know, cast and play both games on a superbly high level and then cast them as well. So anyways, we're here early game on ZVZ, or on New Humanity in a ZVZ, and well, nothing super crazy. Hatch Gas Pool is going to be the name of the game from Dark and Scarlet, and that's just... that's kind of how things go for the most part. We did see some fun builds, actually, in the previous time they played on Saturday night. We saw Scarlet go for a really greedy plus one melee all-in, where you actually get plus one melee, you get a super quick Evo Chamber. And you get plus one melee before you even get speed. And if it works out and it goes unscouted, you win the game. But otherwise, your Ling still died of Banes. And unfortunately, Dark scouted. He got Lings in. He saw the Evo Chamber, built some Banelings, and Scarlet couldn't punch through. So ZVZ happens like this sometimes. There's really not, there's really not a lot to talk about in the early game. Because, well, by the way, it was 7-0. Now it's 8-0. Can Scarlet finally win a series? Maybe. But there, because the builds, they just are so standardized and so streamlined that if you're trying to go macro, trying to get for a third base, you're really not seeing a lot of build order differentiation. Now, eventually, as Scarlet gets through slows on a little bit faster, but Dark goes back, and Scarlet now wants to be able to deny the scouts, so her Lings chase back on Dark's, and where's her queen positioning? That's really the question here. Yeah, they're going to move out, but Dark seems like he's... No, he's not. He's going to get into the natural, but queens are going to be able to knock in time, so no scout into the main base, but at the very least, Dark will be able to go and take a look at the fact that Scarlet is droning it for natural. That there are two queens there, and while that is not the biggest of tells, you can pull a queen from the main to the natural, you can pull drones to the natural to try to sell some idea. It's a good, solid guess that this game is not going to go super crazy. But we are seeing some differentiation now. Dark, his lair is not even getting started. Building a couple more Lings, but drones as well. But Scarlet's going for a much quicker lair here as Lings play a ring around the Rosie. Lings gonna get in the main base and he gets the scout. Queen kills it. But now Dark is aware that, yes, Scarlet has a pretty quick lair. And Roachworn going down. But we're on 5 gas already for Scarlet. I don't think this is Mutas. Because normally the tell is like 2 gas or not. Okay. This might very well be Mutas, as Dark runs a bunch of Lings onto the other side of the map. But Scarlet, she's got one Bane. Dark has 5. That's a little bit spooky. Morphing in a couple more. Lings are going to try to find their way. And Queen does not block the wall in time. And now the Lings of Dark, they're just going to start to wreak havoc. One Baneling has to stay alive, and it will not be able to do so. So Dark just all-ins the greed of Scarlet here. Queen's just starting to fall down. Baneling's morphing the natural. And Scarlet, ooh, that's a potentially a really nice Baneling connection, but it will not matter. Baneling's find their way into the mineral line, and Scarlet's dead. Game one goes the way of Dark. Turn up the tap sometimes and you punish the greed, and that's just what that happens. Dark up one. In the upper right, folks, in the blue, he's up a game of the series. Ling Bane pressure that just kind of killed his opponent. It's Dark. In the bottom left, in the red, down a game. Folks, give it up. Scarlet. Wrong button. Sorry about that. That's what I want. There we go. And if we're talking, going back to the who's the best Terran in Korea type of argument, I am a massive Ryung fan. I think Steadfast and I, when we did B-Stream for Katavista last year, we cast something like 8 of the 11 series that Ryung played. We got to see him knock out like every Protoss and change the entire narrative of the tournament, which was super cool. But he is not one of the top Terrans in Korea. Maybe it's some recency bias. He's not played a lot of pro games recently, but he's just not. His TVZ brings him back, just holds him back just far too much. Like, he's good, but it's crazy. His TVT is, you know, top 3 in the world. His TVP is up there. And then his TVZ is so bad. What do we got here? Dark Pill pumping out a couple more lings. Then Scarlet is actually pumping out a lot of lings. Is he gonna try to go for something? Not quite the timing for it, but if he pulls a bunch of lings in his main base. He's only on 20 drones. I mean, yeah. He's faking a third base here, but Dark's just all-inning Scarlet with a weird ling timing. 20 drones, 19 drones is not the typical all-in, but well. Scarlet's not going to be expecting this. She sees the lings out early. Those are scouting lings. They were 6 lings, you know, so who cares? That's how that goes. Maybe a little pressure on the third base as Dark actually denies the scouting of Scarlet to supply blocks her. And then, yeah, the lings are just getting pulled. It's a variant of the build that Scarlet used to kill Rogue. Not in the GSL a couple years ago. It's not the same build, but it's the same idea. You fake that you're going macro. You pull lings. You're only on... the build that Scarlet used was 14, 13, 12. You only get 12 drones. This is a little bit more. It's a little bit more higher eco. But there we go. 16 lings are on the way. Speed is done. Scarlet desperately. She needs to make sure she can hold on. And oh, Dark, he does what you got to do. He blocks the wall from happening. Again, it's not going to go down. Lings run forward here, and it's a big surround on the queen. There's no transfuse energy on the other queen, by the way. So it's just going to go down. Now, second queen's going to fall, get surrounded here, and more lings rallying across the map. And Scarlet, she's been caught with her pants down. We're going to see a third queen go down. More stuff is on the way. Scarlet will eventually have a bailing nest. But she's dead. Dark 2-0 into the finals. Kind of 2 underwhelming games, to be totally honest. But it's likely going to be Dark and Max Packs in the finals.